Good morning, guys. Another 3D printed 3D kit. Looks to me like I've made the slots too thin. Might have trouble putting it together. In fact, quite a few of them look too thin. So this one might be a problem. We'll see what we can do. It's supposed to be a horse. Right, slots on these look a bit thin. Let's see if we can open them up.
Well, again, that was far more of a struggle than expected. That's because I had to trim every piece to make it fit. Job done.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.